Hello guys, welcome to Rich Living Master YouTube channel where we create content to help you optimize three areas of your life: health, wealth and relationships. This is Abhishek, founder and CEO of richlivingmastery.com. On the show today, we have a really amazing guest. He is someone who helps people to make sure they don't end up poor, to make sure they get rich, to make sure that their financial life is healthy. He is Mr. Subodh Pandit. He is the founder and CEO of BKB Financial Solutions, and he has 20 plus years experience in helping people with financial security. Welcome to the show, sir. How are you doing?
Thank you. Good.
Good. How was your day?
Very nice.
Very nice.
Yeah.
Okay, sir. So tell me one thing. You've been in this industry for 20 plus years. What is it that drives you to get up every single day in the morning and do what you do?
Financial problem is a major issue for today human being, and my motto to how can I give the financial freedom to the peoples and give the proper guideline so they can will be healthy and financially healthy in his life.
Okay, that's good. Very nice. So we were talking about how people could do some simple things to make sure their financial life is healthy, and people, more than people wanting to get rich, they're okay with not getting rich, but they don't want to end up poor. One of the biggest fear, finances are one of the biggest fears in the world. So what would you say are, let's say, five simple steps that is going to keep people from getting poor?
Yeah,
ending up poor, what would it be?
Very good, Abhishek. It is a wonderful question you raise, and that the most of people today have the, this question is in mind, but they can't express.
Yeah.
Whom is going to express?
Yeah.
So first of all, first most of important one steps, people don't have regular savings system. Because of not saving, they will earn and expend. So that reason they don't accumulated the money, and they will not park the money for saving. That's the reason they don't, end of month they will not have the money, and currency will be always currency to, and a fear kind of ki, oh, I don't have money.
Yeah.
And second most important, person don't have long term saving, always thinking short term, and short term will not fulfill your long term requirement.
True.
So long term requirement, people not focus, they just say, oh, I have 1 year, 2 years planning, save that and finish it. But long term also is very important, and long term there is a so many instruments where you can park and you can have continuous saving, like PPF, SIP, LIC policy. These are the instruments where you can save for long time and become more better and more happy. You can feel the happiness in your life. Third most of importance, people don't have the segment calculation for the financial planning. It is the biggest challenge today. People have not focused on particular segment. Like, suppose they have three kids. They will be only particular about the kids, but they are not particular about that particular of the individual kids. One example. And when the times goes, then he is starting for schooling, colleging, then parents also thinking different, financially problems, and kids also might sometimes spoil his future also, because parents are not proper plan the financially, and they will not able to fulfill the his financially goal. Fourth, they have one biggest, it is a people have the problem, then start the searching the solution, financial solution.
Yeah. When so, they get sick, they start looking for what is the
health
plan,
health insurance. So like that, when have that's a biggest challenge. See, when everything is fine, you also plan for such kind of requirement where future, what can I can might fall, so where I can fulfill that. Today's biggest fear of the income can be sick, jobless. Private jobs, it is a very always they have fear to take some kind of loan commitment. So if they start saving and particular some proper calculation taking that, then definitely they have wonderful life and happily life they can. and then they can do wonderful things also. Because of back of running of fear of finance problem, so they will not in scale up and more performance in his professional. If they have such kind of systematic planning, definitely they will have wonderful planning and they can contribute to more in his professional. Mm-hmm. Fifth is a very, very big challenge, which is will get shocked to listen that after 2004, there is a no retirement income planning. Mm. It's a very big shock for the all human being, particular in new generation, because they are not at all focusing, we will not become say old. But when situation pass, they become old. And that is the main reason they are not saving on that, and then they will feel. I have seen lot of life, after 10, 15 years if I met him, he said, no, I don't have any saving. So I want to give this new generation, once they start earning, they should think for the retirement income also. And when you park the small amount saving, if they continue to save for 10, 15, 20, 25 years, definitely they have huge currents, and that currency they can easily, they can use this for life, and happily life they can enjoy, and they can round around the happy life. What the today more tempted VP, blood sugar, diabetes and all diseases are coming. Because of major I found that is a not proper financial planning. If you plan properly, why these are the things come? Even today is better fruits, better vegetables, better biological, better science, better biological terms and medicine also are available. But if you don't have such kind of planning, how can you go to fulfill the financial planning? And that is the most important. So I recommend to all, particularly in new generation, people should think about their proper planning and do some systematic system for saving, where they can enjoy their life and happy life they can enjoy the things. Thank you, Abhishek.
Thank you, sir. Fantastic. Okay. Before ending, let me ask you, if you were to give some advice separately, like for students, if you were to give some advice on finance, what would it be?
Finance, there is a most of, you have to think what today basic things need and what tomorrow it will end up you, what the inflation goes and how we will calculate, how we achieve that inflation. So lot of instruments are there where you can save it and it will, you can beat the from inflation, like you can do some SIP, you can do for continuous saving, like is a insurance policy where your risk from day one will protected and your saving also will for longer long time, and that will you will give the accumulated bonus, you will get the very good amount and very will enjoy for the life.
Okay, if you were to give one advice for employees right now who are working, who are middle aged, what would it be?
See, most of employee what their problem is happening, they will earn and they will spend.
Yeah.
And this is the old version. I want to give some tips about the new version. What are the old version? Income minus expenses is equal to saving.
Yeah.
And that is long way it is proven, it is a failure system. So what we have to do the new system is called income minus saving is equal to expenses. Mm. At least 20-25% of your income, if you save, definitely will feel somebody told me and you will enjoy the life.
And if so you were to,
when systems not proper follow, then definitely result will not better will happen.
Okay.
So system says income whatever is there, in this minimum 25%, 20% you have to save, and rest of amount if you expend, then definitely you will have very good saving amount in future.
Fantastic. So if you were to give one advice for people who are already sort of retired, but then they still want to keep their financial life secure, they are retired already, they are retired, what would you say, advice?
Retirement people definitely have some gratuity amount, lump sum amount. So I'll suggest them to park in a secure funds, secure money, secure where money, that capital will be secured, and then can get the that interest and can live the happily life.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much for your time today. And guys, if you learned something from this video, do leave a like. Subscribe, because we'll be coming up with more content, more. He'll be helping you guys with how do you plan your finance, more broader view of what financial planning is, how do you need to plan your finances, whether you are a student, whether you are an employee, whether you're fresher, whether you've already retired but you're not doing so well financially. No matter which what condition you are in, he's going to help you out in upcoming videos. And share this video with someone you think needed. Thank you guys, thank you for watching. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.